总统先生，中国政府首脑访问美国，这一事实本身就足以说明中美关系有了进展。
Mr. President, the visit to the United States by the head of government of the People's Republic of China itself fully shows that there's some progress in Sino-US relations.
自从我踏上你们的国土后，我就身为美国人民对中国人民的强烈的友好感情所感染，我亲身体会到美国人民要求中美关系发展而不是停顿，前进而不是后退。因此，我认为中美两国友好相处的基础是确实存在的，而且是十分深厚的。
Since I set foot on your land, I've been deeply impressed by the American people's warm friendship for the Chinese people.I personally feel the American people want Sino-US relations to develop, not to stand still, to advance, not to retrogress. Therefore, I think there is indeed the basis for the amicable coexistence between China and the United States, and such a basis is very deep-rooted.
我和我的同事同美国总统里根先生和美国政府其他领导人进行了友好、坦率、认真的会谈，增进了彼此的了解，这对推动中美关系走上稳定发展的道路无疑是有益的。虽然要真正解决存在于我们之间的问题，落实我们与许诺的合作，还有待今后继续的努力。
My colleagues and I have held friendly, candid.And serious talks with the American president and other leaders of the American government. Through these talks, we enhanced our mutual understanding. It undoubtedly is useful to the promotion of the Sino-American relations on a road of steady development. Of course, much remains for us to be done.To really solve the outstanding problems between us and implement the cooperation we have already committed to.
总统先生，在此临别之际，我要再一次感谢你的盛情款待。我还要特别感谢里根夫人。我知道，由于她的精心安排，我们在华盛顿才能过得这样愉快。
Mr. President.Before I leave you, I should like to thank you once again for your gracious hospitality. I would also like to thank Mrs. Reagan. I know it was her thoughtful arrangement that made our stay in Washington so pleasant.
总统先生，我期待在今年春暖花开的时候，在北京接待你和里根夫人，回答你们对我们的盛情。更重要的是，我期待我们在华盛顿开始的会谈将在北京获得更富有实质性的内容。到了那个时候，我们将有可能向中美两国人民证明这一互访具有多么重大的意义。谢谢。
Mr. President, I look forward to seeing you and Mrs. Reagan in Beijing this spring when it is warm and beautiful, so as to reciprocate.Your hospitality here. What is more important is that I look forward to more substantial content in our future talks in Beijing to continue on the talks we have already started in Washington. Then we'll be able to show to both the Chinese and American peoples how important these mutual visits are. Thank you.